You've obviously been enjoying the Olympics like I have, and we've seen loads of older competitors do really well in Rio. So this week's Pyman series is going to look at those trainers who do really well with their veteran flat horses. Read my column, Pyman Series, on Friday in the newspaper or digitally across all platforms.